Yes. Okay, welcome everyone to this session on mountain livelihoods, rural micro enterprises, livestock based livelihoods. Now, since morning, we have been talking about different kinds of livelihood. The session is mainly focused on livestock based livelihoods. And I also welcome my co-chair, Mr. K. Raghavendra Rao, who is a freelance consultant from Mysore, India. And he is a faculty with Bhumi College. And I'll share his profile. Also, I think you all must have got, the details of the presenters and all. So I'll also share it later. And in this session, we have, as you can see, we have four expert faculty member presentation. We have Sergio, we have Dr. Limingo Ding, we have Dr. Ruijun Long, and we have two other presenters. Professor Ruijun Long has another presentation along with Dr. Denfeng Long, and Dr. Devendra Gauchan will also join us from Nepal. And then after this, we have a four delegate presentation, Ms. Sumit from India. Yeah, and then Dr. Natalia from Ukraine, Dr. Mykola from Ukraine, and Dr. Valentina from Ukraine. So this is the structure of the program, and the expert faculty members will get 30 minutes each, and please stick to your time. And the other presenters, the delegates, will get 10 minutes to present. And now I will hand it over to my co-chair, Mr. K. Raghavendra Rao, to conduct the session. Over to you, Raghavendra ji.
Yeah, welcome. Can people see me? Yeah, okay, that's me. Welcome all of you. I mean, I see that there are several participants, almost 62 now. It keeps on fluctuating, but I think we are sticking around 60 to 70. So welcome all of you. And we are going to listen to a group of experts, and we're going to go almost all over the world. We're going to go to China. We're going to start with Spain, go to China, and then stay in China for a little bit. And then the delegates are from India and from Ukraine. So we're covering most of the globe. And I'm sure you'll hear some good things from people who've been doing some very good research in livelihoods, in mountainous livelihoods. And this session focuses on livestock. So I'm sure you'll learn many interesting things. So without spending more time, I'd like